I ain't gonna eat, I ain't gonna sleep. Ain't gonna breathe till I see what I wanna see. And what I wanna see is you go to sleep in the dirt. Permanently, you just being hurt. This ain't gonna work for me, it just wouldn't be sufficient enough, cause we are just gonna be enemies. As long as we breathe, I don't ever see either of us coming to terms where we can agree. There ain't gonna be no reason speaking with me. You speak on my seat, then me no speaking English. So we gonna beef and keep on beefing unless you're gonna agree to meet with me in the flesh and settle this face to face, and you're gonna see a demon unleashed in me that you never seen. And you're gonna see this gangster pee on himself. I see you D12 and thanks, but me need no help. Me do this one all by my lonely. I don't need 15 of my homies. When I see you, I'm seeing you, me and you only. We never met, but best believe you gon' know me when I'm this close to see you exposed this phony. Come on, bitch, show me. Pick me up, throw me. Lift me up, hold me. Just like you told me you was gonna do. That's what I thought, you're pitiful. I'm rid of you, all you. I release on a page, it's like a demon unleashing a cage. Lunatic, soon as I hit the stage, my mind is like a fucking stick of dynamite. Once I get behind a mic, it's like the weakest hit, you bitches die tonight. My nine is like a guiding light at night, shining bright. My fucking grip is tighter than my wife's vagina. These cocksucking cops got my Smith & Wesson. I guess it's time to pick a different weapon, man, it's just depressing. But Swift is getting me a new one for a Christmas present. Come on, Slim, let's go and teach this fucking bitch a lesson. They managed to confiscate the pistol that I brandished, but my plan is to use this bullshit to my advantage. Shady, stay creative, baby, hold your head up. Don't you let up one bit on these motherfucking suckers. You're a soldier, get up. Stand up for what you believe in, long as you're breathing. They jealous of you, man, it's the only reason they beef. Never was a thug, just infatuated with guns. Never was a gangster till I graduated to one. And got the rap of a villain, the weapon concealing. Took the image of a thug, captured a villain. Willing to stick out my neck for respect if it meant life or death. Never lived to regret what I said. When you're me, people just wanna see if it's true, if it's you. What you say in your rap, what you do, so they feel it's part of your obligation to fulfill. When they see you on the streets, face to face, that you're for real. In confrontation, ain't no conversation if you feel you're in violation. Any hesitation to get you killed, if you feel it, kill it. You conceal it, reveal it. Being reasonable will leave you full of bullets. Pull it, squeeze it till it's empty. Tempt me, push me, pussies. I need a good reason to give this trigger a good squeeze. As soon as a verse starts, I eat it at MC's heart. What is he thinking? I'm not the go against me smart. And it's absurd how people hang on every word. I probably never get the props I feel I ever deserve. But I'll never be served. My spot is forever reserved. If I ever leave Earth, that would be the death of me first. Cause in my heart of hearts, I know nothing could ever be worse. That's why I'm clever when I put together every verse. My thoughts are sporadic. I act like I'm an addict. I rap like I'm addicted to smack like I'm Kim Mathers. But I don't wanna go forth and back in constant battles. The fact is I would rather sit back and bomb some rappers. So this is like a full-blown attack. I'm launching at them. The track is on some battle and raps and want some static. Cause I don't really think that the fact that I'm Slim matters. I'm black and platinum status is whack if I'm not the baddest.
Take cats to the rage of today's youth and bodily. Crush the glass with my bare hands and swallow it. And spit it back in the faces as you racist and hypocrites who think the same shit but don't say shit. You Liberace's, Versace's, and you Nazis. Watch me cause you thinking you got me in this hot seat. You motherfuckers wanna judge me cause you're not me. You'll never stop me, I'm top speed and you pop me. I came to save these new generations of babies. For parents who failed to raise them cause they're lazy. To grow and praise me, I'm making them go crazy. That's how I got this whole nation to embrace me. And you fugazi if you think I'ma admit wrong. I cripple any hypocritic critic I'm sicked on. And this song is for any kid who gets picked on. A sick song to retaliate to a nigga. This kind of
I've been praised and labeled as crazy. Drop my mother was unable to raise me. Full of crazy rage and angry teenager. Nothing can change me back. Gangsta rap made me act like a maniac. I was boosting, so influenced by music. I used it as an excuse to do shit. Ooh, I was stupid, no one could tell me. Nothing hip-hop overwhelmed me. To the point where it had me in a whole nother realm. It was like isolating myself was healthy. It felt like we was on welfare but wealthy. Compelled me to excel in school, it failed me. Expelled me, and when the principal would tell me I was nothing and I wouldn't amount to shit, I made my first million and counted it. Now look at a fucking dropout that quit. Stupid as shit, rich as fucking proud of it. That's why I